Tonight's top story, the Mount Vernon School District raising money to help keep their sports program alive for the fall season.
The war starts now!